Bernalillo County Commissioners are expected to vote on several key proposals tonight. The first is a paid sick leave ordinance, which would require employers in unincorporated areas of the county with at least 2 workers to offer the benefit. Workers would get 1 hour of paid sick leave for every 30 hours worked. It would be limited to a total of 56 hours. The second is a single-use plastics ban that would cover unincorporated areas outside the city. Tonight's meeting starts at 4.